Pulled up to the scene with my butthole missing.
This episode of Amplified is brought to you by Lynda.com.
Today we're going to find the ultimate head unit for your car. A head unit, or deck as some people like to call it, you could also call it a head unit, is the CD player in your car that usually has some inputs on it. You know, it's the thing with the knob and the volume. So first we're going to head over to Soundstations. They're installing a Kenwood with satellite radio and Bluetooth. This head unit's pretty cool. You got the satellite radio right on there, all your inputs, and most importantly, I think, is the Bluetooth audio streaming.
No device.
Is it dope, bro?
It's so safe, bro. It's f***ing gnar.
Straight up gnar.
Gnar.
That's straight from the Chronicles of Narnia.
Since this install is getting satellite radio and Bluetooth, Adam needs to run a microphone so people can converse back and forth on the phone, wireless, hands-free in the car, so you don't crash. And he has to run a satellite radio antenna so that he can get reception from the satellites that are in the sky above the atmosphere. This customer wanted his antenna hidden, not on the outside of the car. So Adam went ahead and stuck it right in the middle of the dash. It's so nice there and comfy. It's all tidy and comfy there.
We're messing up.
Echo cancel press volume knob. Cancel yes, no, maybe so, demo off. Standby.
Turn the radio off, demo off, cancel, press cancel, please press standby, turn the volume up and down. So this radio's got AM, FM, CD, USB, auxiliary in, and Bluetooth, so it's pretty dope. It's got everything, and it's even got a thumbs up and down for your Pandora.
This one's for you, Rafa. This is Wishbone. You're insecure. Don't know what for. You're turning heads. I had to get a Kids Bop station just for you, Wishbone.
I don't care if Adam thinks I listen to Kids Bop. He's just a stupid 200-pound gorilla anyway. Oh, he's gonna kick my ass.
Shut the f*** up, Wishbone! God f***ing bless you.
Go.
Go, bitch.
Doug said you're going.
I don't want to go, bro.
I don't care what you want, it's what he wants.
But why is it what he wants? It's what
this
I want.
Pain.
It's my life, dude. I don't live my life for somebody else. Just go with him, bro.
I'm already laying down with my head off the couch and Wishbone comes and ties me up with his f***ing little f***ing Wishbone legs.
You're gay, dude. I'm gonna throw punch you right now.
He stuck his head in between my legs. I had nothing to do with that.
Do you have his head trapped? Do you have his head trapped in between your legs?
I'm gonna remind him my own business, trying to relax, get a little break in because I work so hard. And he's over here tank grabbing me.
He tried to stick his mouth up in my taint, and I caught him, and I pulled him off the couch, the casting couch. Pinche maricón.
So my natural reaction was to get him in a double taint lock.
Careful.
This is interesting.
I'm gonna break his little legs off and make a wish. Wish for him to be fired. And he started pinching me like a little bitch that he is. I wonder if everybody with a Jeep pinches, because they're pinches Mary cones.
Oh, wishbone, that smelled good. What that smell like, wishbone? What that smell like?
Too much. That's not even.
Shut the fuck up, wishbone! Now we're going to Meece, the Lancaster Beast, because they're installing a Sony. This cheap Jeep is getting a Sony deck, Fosgate speakers, and a Fosgate amp. Wishbone also has a Jeep, but his is a way bigger piece of shit. Because it's pistachio green. Jeeps are pieces of shit for many reasons. One of them being you can't even change the speakers. You gotta basically sacrifice your life to change the speakers in the Jeep. Which is why Wishbone's Jeep sounds like shit.
Hey, Dad, relaxing on the job. Little chiropractor
help by. Seems like the stupid American that invented the Jeep built the dash and then built the whole car around it. Which is pretty dumb. You get Toyota and Nissan, everything goes in and out perfectly. Just like Wishbone's pussy. The Sony radio worked pretty good. It had a CD slot, auxiliary, USB, all which is useless nowadays. Now you got a Bluetooth stream everything. I personally think that Bluetooth streaming is the most important part of a radio. If it doesn't have Bluetooth streaming, then you shouldn't even buy it, because it sucks. It belongs in the shit pile with Wishbone's Jeep.
It's just a Jeep.
A piece of shit Jeep.
It just happens to be pistachio green.
We're gonna take a little adventure and get some food at Subway, and then we're gonna go to Best Buy to check out the radios. We wanna see what radios we got popping these days.
Oh, welcome to my Subway! Hello, we are here. Come on, come on.
How's your person?
Alright, that doesn't break.
And a little bit of olives. To get the Mr. Matt meatball, you need to first cut the middle out because it's soggy. Go ahead and put about 3 pieces of onion in there. Cut a third of the circle, about 3 of those. 4 olives and 8 seconds in the microwave, it'll be good.
Me and Rafa get the puto tuna. What you do is you just throw this shit in there, man. You put the fucking tuna and you eat it, bro. Sometimes it's different, but you know, I'm different.
I thought he was gonna go, excuse me, sir, you can't film and make noise here. There's laws against filming and making noises.
F*** security guards.
Bye. Off to Best Buy where nobody knows what the f*** they're talking about.
Are we gonna buy some CDs?
CDs nuts.
We're allowed to film in the store, I should give it
sign.
Our signage and everything.
Logos.
Well, it's not competitive. There's a lot of stuff we do our competitive office.
Yeah, because we work for office people. So no problem.
Stupid. Okay. Sorry. Telling me what to do. I'm filming this motherfucker.
Oh, this one sucks. This one sucks. This one sucks.
Hey, that's the app radio too, right there.
Check this one out. This one's great.
I like this one down here. That one has really adjustable adjustments. I think I found the best one. It's right here. See how nice that one works? Look.
Loud and clear, loud and clear. Siri, respond.
Huh, these are pretty.
After playing with all those head units and spending as much time with them as we did, I think we all come to the same conclusion, and we all agree with which head unit's the best one.
It's a Sony. Kenwood. Definitely Sony.
I thought you said it was.
Wishbone, what's your favorite head unit?
an iPad.
Shut the fuck up, Wishbone! Thank you for watching Amplified. This week's sponsor is a good one. This is important. Lynda.com. If you want to reinvent yourself, start a new career, learn more about business, web design, 3D, animation, whatever you need to know, Lynda.com has it. Go to lynda.com/amplified and you're going to get a 7-day free trial. Whatever your situation is, more knowledge helps, learning helps, is a good thing. Do it. Check it out. Lynda.com/amplified. And make sure you join us at caraudiofeed.com. Amplified is filmed on location at Soundman Enterprises, Inc. in Valencia, California, Soundsations in Newhall, California, and Meece Car Audio in Lancaster, California.